Look, I already know y'all heard the album, top to bottom.
A lot of people been telling us to react to We Cry Together. And I don't know why, y'all toxic.
You feel me? It's like in my head, but it's kind of crazy because everybody know at least one couple that's like this.
Yeah, I was for sure listening to the album like,
Like you know people.
I know a couple like this.
Like you know people.
I know a couple
and
like
I wonder,
this.
And I wonder what the people that do this is thinking when they listening. Like, damn, babe, that sound like us. Oh God, you feel me? But look, it's Kendrick Lamar, We Cry Together featuring Taylor Page.
Hey. I said, I love how it started off slow. When you first heard the album, when I first heard the album, this was like cool, started off slow, and then they went to the rowdiness, and I was like, I didn't expect this. Off the intro?
You feel me? It's just like, it's so soft tone, but like, the way I noticed about a lot of his songs, he do that. He give you like a feel in the beginning, and then he turn it up real quick. Just off that alone, it was just like it's setting the tone. This is what the world sounds like.
That is.
It's so much roddy the whole time, and then at the end of it, it's just like, you know what? Come on.
And I feel like depending on your environment, you probably hear this often.
And you think it's normal.
You know.
It's like this is what goes on every single day. Whether y'all know that or not, this goes on every single day.
Shout out to Taylor Page because she for sure did her thing.
Yeah,
shout
she did her part.
Shout out to Kendrick. Like, while listening to this, I'm like, were y'all in the same studio session recording this?
No, they had to be.
Because how would you get that emotional anger? Like, you really had to make us feel it through the track.
I feel like they genuinely was like this with each other.
With different mics.
You feel me? Just like, fuck you, nigga. Like, nah, fuck you, bitch. Like, it's just like back and forth. And it's just like, I didn't know who Taylor Page was before, but he's picked the right person because she got the right voice for this. You
Hell
feel me?
Yeah.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
For that gaslighting, reverse psychology, all of that, because people be pulling that shit and you be feeling like you in the wrong, like, you the problem.
Am I crazy? But you also gotta like watch out for shit, because somebody that is gaslighting you will tell you that you gaslighting them. Just so you can't use that, you feel me? And it just make you fuck with your head a little bit, you know?
That's bullshit,
bro. Bullshit.
Get out your feelings and miss me with that reverse.
Bitch, you tripping? Who got you that rolly chain?
And who put that car in my name?
But you think I'ma kiss your ass?
Nah, nigga, you fucking lame.
You know I'll fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Nah, fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Nah, fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you,
fuck you, fuck you, nigga.
Yeah, this is how arguments be.
I want them to make a video.
How poetic like this is, you feel me? The video has to be top tier because it's just like the emotion behind this. Because like even like I'm thinking like they're in the studio because it's like I hear him while she's like saying whatever he's saying, like, oh, like it's just something
like ad-lib.
It's like a real argument.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
He's like whatever, bro. Like the video gonna be immaculate.
They made it so realistic, bro.
Do you think they would like be able to recreate that in a video?
Yeah. She's an actor.
I
had to look her up, and I was like, oh, I actually seen you in a couple films.
Okay. Makes sense. Easy.
Fuck you, nigga! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, nigga!
Fuck you, bitch!
Scratching my car up, looking at me in sorrow.
Gained more enemies, lost family and friends, but gained more enemies because of you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
But the thing is, she still ain't gonna leave. That's the part.
You know that couple. You know that couple. Like,
that's that part, you feel me? Hey, hold on real quick. If you in that, you heard this song and you still ain't left yet, something wrong with you.
Somebody on Twitter said, if your relationship sound like we cry together, leave.
Like, honestly. It's a sign. Watch them skip that song. Watch them skip that song.
This ain't my vibe.
You know what? I don't like this one, y'all.
This is toxic.
It's not her. Always scratching my buzzer. Should have followed my mind in 09 and just moved to Georgia. What, that's my fault now? Bitch, you power tripping or guilt tripping. I held your ass down.
You just kept me down. That's a big difference. Stretching myself, trying to figure why I'm not good enough. Going to church, praying for you.
Like real life, females, once they get mad, they will say the most wildest shit. You feel me? But then it's just like the niggas, they're just like, you know what? Like, fuck you. Like, yeah, you just, that's rah-rah shit. You already know the vibes.
It was like, you just talking.
You literally just talking. Like, shut the fuck up. Come on.
Found a bigger bitch. Get the fuck out my face.
Oh, what, you mad?
Shut up, bitch. You got me fucked up today. Oh, God.
People don't know what to say, they do random shit.
They take your keys.
Fucking keys, nigga. Like, this gonna be the day you walk to work.
He didn't say that.
You feel me? It's just like, you know what? You wanna say rah-rah shit, I'm gonna do rah-rah shit. Bet.
This is the day you walk.
I know you're packing your shit. We gotta move by the first. Like, give me fucking keys. Give me my keys, I'm gonna be late for work. Fuck your job, today gonna be the day you walk to that bitch.
Give me my fucking keys.
Nah, you parked in that bitch.
Give me my keys, bro.
Oh, God, you ain't getting these keys.
Give me my fucking keys.
Now you mad at me. I got you hollering for nothing.
I do the same when we fuck.
Act like that pussy ain't loose.
I'd rather act like I'm coming.
I'd rather fuck off the juice.
I'd rather fuck on your cousin.
Bitch, you said you gon' fuck who?
You are-
see, when you, like, it's like, you could be saying shit, but when people take it too far, it's just like, okay, like, we was going at it. You just doing too much.
You said my cousin?
Like, we see him every day.
You heard me, nigga.
Like, what the, I feel like when people in an argument and they have, like, not that many rebuttals, they will say anything that they know will fuck with you. Mm. That's what a lot of people do. You feel me? I'm just like, damn, cuz. Again, if you're watching this and you heard this song and you in this or you know people in this, get out. Get them out. Help them out. You feel me?
Sometimes I like, don't want to listen to
them. That's what I'm saying. Like, put that little bug in their ear. And that way, like, when they hit their rock bottom, they're going to understand what you meant by that. You feel me?
Send this song to a friend once they call you with their problems.
And don't say nothing. Just send this song. You know? I can't talk right now. We're kind of together.
The fuck off the juice.
I'd rather fuck on your cousin.
Bitch, you said you gon' fuck who?
You heard me, nigga. It's nothing.
You know what? Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck you,
no,
nigga.
No, fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. I don't even know why I fuck with you.
I'll be damned if I stuck with you.
Change my number, I'm ducking you, bitch.
Bitch, whatever is comfortable.
This the type of shit couples do. Should've thought about cuffing you.
Nigga, you dirty and you broke.
You goofy and gullible.
The insecurities you got won't mind fuck me. Womanizer got no affection from your mama, I see.
Don't speak of my mama, the fuck is your problem?
That bitch don't like me anyway.
Man, she gave you the Honda.
And use that shit to throw it in my face. Find it funny, you... Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
My mama, the fuck is your problem?
That bitch don't like me anyway.
And she gave you the Honda.
I used that shit to throw it in my face. Funny, funny, you just can't apologize. Egotistic, narcissistic, love your own lies. See, you the reason why strong women fucked up. Why they say it's a man's world. See, you the reason for trust. You the reason we overlooked, underpaid, underbooked.
I think the R. Kelly part was like, you doing too much now. Like, you doing way too much. Like, shut, like, literally shut the fuck up.
Like, y'all still playing his music.
You feel me? But I could already picture an argument. Just like, man, just, yeah. Then he heard R. Kelly, like, hold up, shut the fuck up. We ain't doing that.
Like, stop. Like, you just playing bump and grind, bro.
Come on,
bro. Who's... Step in the name of love. Like, y'all was just playing it.
Come on, bro.
Stop calling y'all bitches because y'all bruises. You the reason I've been wanting, had to see his conclusion. You the reason I'm Kelly can't recognize that he's abusive.
Shut the fuck up. We all know you still playing this music. Said I'm tired of these emotional ass, ungrateful ass bitches. Fake innocent, fake feminist. Stop pretending y'all sentiments ain't really then what you defending. It's a split decision. Bros like you and real victims. Let's talk the truth. Women in general just can't get along. When Tosh got a man, you didn't pick up the phone. When they got a job, you said you stay at home. Why all these bitches don't feature on each other's songs?
What the fuck is he talking about?
He was making the little points.
I can't lie.
You like, he was making some points.
He was making some points. She was too, but he made some stronger ones. Like, yo, women can't even get along. Don't blame it on us.
You feel me? He said, like, let's talk the truth. Women in general just can't get along. When Tosh got a man, you didn't pick up the phone. When Nate got a job, you said you staying home. And he said,
job.
My bad, y'all. Why R&B bitches don't feature on each other's songs? Why? Come on, bruh.
Why, oh, why?
Other songs.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Never mind, bitch, I'm walking out.
Whatever, nigga, I'm off to
your mouth. Evil ass can't be welling down.
Pussy, nigga, best watch your mouth.
Pussy and mouth is all you got.
Lay this pussy back on the couch.
Doggy style, then you get on top.
Fuck me, nigga.
I'ma fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck me, nigga, fuck me.
I'ma fuck you, bitch.
No, fuck you, fuck me.
You playing, man.
Fuck me.
Nah, you playing.
Wow.
And it's just like the arguments that go in circles that have no real solution that ends like this. And that's why people stay.
And you still don't have a solution though, when you really think about it.
You don't have no solution.
You just
fucked
it out.
Like, at the end of the day, it's like all you needed was a nut and that conversation didn't even happen. And then like, but it's like after it happened, like what now? Like after y'all fuck, then what? Y'all still got this issue y'all gotta deal with. Then what?
Like, how do you bring it back up? If y'all slammed it, you know?
It's just like, but that's how people let it bottle up. And so the next argument, they gotta say everything that they forgot to say in the first argument. Or everything that's like probably happened in between. Or bring up shit that happened that they said in the old argument to the new argument because it never got resolved. Like, if you sit there going in circles and you argue about the same thing each argument, Something got to get switched up.
I'm actually really glad that Kendrick Lamar put this We Cry Together track on his album, because it's like, it's not all rainbows and butterflies. Mm-mm. He's like showing us like what life is, how families are, how relationships are, how it is when you're self-reflecting, when you're trying to grow. Like,
it's just everything.
He got a whole song that says, I can't please everybody.
I can't please everybody.
Like, it's like, oh my gosh, bro.
This one's saying, like, this album is, like, the best album of the year so far. Numbers, like, regardless of the numbers, this is the best album of the year so far, just of how well put together and articulated this was. Like,
yeah.
If he do music videos to a lot of these songs, it will show you, like, the real impact of what he meant behind his songs, you feel me? Like,
yeah,
come
that
on,
was
bro.
Real. But look, man, I ain't gotta say no more. I ain't gotta say no less. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Press that push notification button so you know when we drop a new video. Press the first link in the description to tap into our Discord. And don't forget to spread peace, love, follow your dreams. We out.